evening, folks, and I'm Henry Erg, and this is Historical News. Today we will be going to the Goliad Massacre, also known as the Battle of Coletta. What? Let's go to our on-the-scene reporter, Hudson Adams.
Thanks, Tanner. Now I'm currently in the field near Goliad itself, where Fan and his troops are resting. Oh my! What is that? It seems that General Araya and his troops are coming to surround Fannin and his troops. Quick, run, let's hide! Well, we're back. Fannin has seemed to surrender, but it seems that two soldiers between both sides were left behind and are now fighting. The soldiers continue to fight, but one of them gets knocked out by the other. A report on what happens while the constant soldier starts to walk towards them. So Urea ordered his troops taken away, and now his troops are taking Fannin to their base. Who knows what is going to happen?
Thank you for that interesting report, Hudson. Now, here's Trevor Moats, who seems to have located where Urea took Fannin's troops.
Yes, hello there. I just watched all of Fannin's troops die right in front of me. It was a really painful sight and really hard to watch. But I just... Stop, man. I decided this wasn't right, so I managed to rescue one of the troops. Here he is now. What do you have to say about this incident?
You see, I done did walk over there, and then they shot at me, and they missed, so I ran, and they shot me in the leg. That's why my leg's all jacked up right here. And so I walked over, and I saw this dude. He was sitting there with this fancy camera. So I threw a rock at him and almost hit him in the head. That would have been bad. And then I got really scared, man. I didn't know if I was going to die. I got really, really scared. I don't think I'd make it. It's real world stuff. This dude saved me. And I love him for that.
Yeah,
thank you for that interesting report, Trevor. This is Historical News, signing off.
Interesting report, Trevor. This is Historical News.